Hello and welcome everyone to Talent Battle, your one-stop platform for placement preparation. This is Akshay. In today's video, I will be sharing with you information about amazing off-campus opportunity. Through our platform, we already have helped thousands of students to achieve their dream jobs. If you are also looking for your dream jobs and not subscribed to our YouTube channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon so that you will get instant notification of all the campus opportunities and you will not miss a single opportunity. So let's start. Today, I will talk about Zycus. Zycus currently looking for engineering graduates from computer science, information technology or electronics with 0 to 1 years of experience to join as a trainee software engineer. The requirements are Bangalore location, work timings will be 2 p.m. to 11 p.m. or 3:30 p.m. to 12:30 a.m. Work experience, if you have any, from 0 to 1 years, it will be good. Eligible candidates from either BE or MCA from 2019 or 2020 passouts. Selected candidates will be trained on middleware technologies followed by work assignments. Good to have Java experience. You should also have strong communication, collaboration, customer focused and logical, also analytical skills. Zycus expects strong written and verbal communications from the students. Now let us look what are the benefits or why you should join Zycus. Number one, it is a cloud product company. Zycus is a market leader. Zycus believes move between the roles. Get a global exposure. And last, Zycus creates an impact. Now let us look at how you can apply for this particular drive. On this application button, you can fill your personal information like first name, last name, email address, phone number. After that, your profile. In the resume column, upload your updated resume. After that, in details part, mention your educational qualification, year of passing, enter your college name. Then if you live in Bangalore, select yes or no, followed by area of city, enter your city name you currently live. Then select yes or no if you willing to work in the shift. Then in the next three columns, if you have prior experience, provide your number of years experience, then current salary, after that notice period. The last column is if you have any achievements or awards, then mention in few sentences. And lastly, hit the submit application button. This way, your application will be submitted at Zycus. Thank you for watching the video. If you like the efforts we take to provide you off-campus opportunities, then please like the video. In case of any doubts, feel free to comment on the video. If you are looking to prepare for aptitude or your placement preparation, we have various preparation packages on our platform. I have added the links in the description section. Do join our WhatsApp and Telegram group for instant updates. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get all the campus related updates. Thank you.